morning, sir. Roger, High School Marine Corps JROTC is formed for conduct of the drill evaluation. Requesting permission to execute the drill card.
Good morning, Cadet. Yeah, County Close Order, sir.
Aye, sir.
Right. Good morning, sir. Mount Juliet High School Marine Corps Junior ROTC is formed for the conduct of drill evaluation. Aye, sir.
Oh, hey! Come!
Hold up. Yeah.
JROTC requests permission to exit the drill area. Aye, sir.
Jin!
Harder!
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 purposes of this competition, you're going to be a member of a platoon. When I give the preparatory command, I'm not throwing any wrenches in the system. I'm not, whatever you may or may not have been taught before, my preparatory command that I'm going to give you, if there is one, is going to be a platoon. Understand?
Yes, sir!
Now, you're a member of the platoon. It doesn't matter what member of the platoon, so you will execute the movement that I give you as you would if you were wherever in the platoon. It doesn't matter, or you would not execute as a member of the platoon. Does that make sense?
Yes, sir!
Make sure you're paying attention to commands. Make sure you're listening. Make sure you're staying awake. And we'll go ahead and kick off this arm knockout competition. Is that good?
Yes, sir!
If you're not participating in the arm, if you're only doing unarmed, go ahead and make your way off right now. Everybody else, back up, back up. Come forward a little bit. Get that arm visible. Get your dispersion and get ready.
All right. Era.
Thanks.
quickness. They're going to be looking at everything. They're going to be looking at hand placement. They're going to be looking at heel alignment. They're going to be looking at 12 inches in between your heels. They're going to be looking at all those things. Elbows push forward. All the things that you've been taught by your instructors. Platoon, attention, hand, salute. Ready, two. All right, everybody, give them a round of applause.
Fixed! Forward!
Cadets A. You're going to start picking even more. You're looking for everything. They're looking at hand placement, heel placement. They're looking for shoulders rolled back, chest up, chin down. You're looking at your form, your posture, perfection of movement. Here we go. Here we go.
No! there's two, right?
No hurry to the rear.
Unarmed Drill Platoon goes to Jefferson Town High School. Second place, Unarmed Platoon Competition goes to Mount Juliet High School. And first place in the Unarmed Platoon Drill Competition. First place, Unarmed Drill Platoon. Tullahoma High School. Competition goes to Jefferson Town High School. Second place, Armed Platoon Competition goes to Mount Juliet High School. Second place in the Color Guard competition goes to Jefferson Town High School. And first place for the Color Guard competition goes to Tell them I asked you. Before we award our overall Hendersonville High School Drill Meet, third, second, and first place, we'll issue out these individual awards for the unarmed knockout. Unarmed knockout, third place. And you'll have to bear with me with some of these names as we get to school. But it is Cadet Mason, first name David. Third place, unarmed. Outstanding job, give him one. Goes to Cadet Gerges, G-E-R-G-E-S, first name, Ebro. To hear from me for the last time today, I just want to give another round of applause to these outstanding fine Americans who will one day be taking our place as an active duty member. And so I commend them. I just want to give a round of applause to them. Third place overall in Hendersonville High School Drill Meet. Overall winner, third place, Jefferson Town High School. Second place overall finisher, Mount Juliet High School. Tullahoma High School. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause.